One of my viewers very kindly shared with me a method of simultaneously recording the audio with the smartphone while I'm recording a video with the infrared camera. And this is very handy. I'm on an Android smartphone, and if we move over to where we can click on Tools, then right in the center on mine is Screen Recorder. We click on that. And in the upper right-hand corner is a little gear, which is settings. And we want to look at sound source and make sure that microphone is turned on. In the lower right-hand corner is a red dot with a camera in it. We want to click on that. And that gives us a red record button that says start, and it has an X alongside of it. When we start recording the video with the infrared camera, then we push on this button, which will start the screen recorder, and we'll get two files. One will be the video recorded by the infrared camera, and the other will be the video of the screen recorder, which includes the audio. So those will be synchronized. And if you go to your video editing, it will be quite easy to separate the audio from that screen recording. To stop the recording, we click on this red button that is somewhat hidden, and that will stop the recording, and click on the X alongside of it. It will take you out of the screen recording function altogether.